it up to Katie Brooks. Enters the lane, had it stripped away, and Courtney has a steal. Across midcourt, left-hand dribble, bounces for Iwobi, left block off, glass for two. Up top, it's tipped away, Courtney saves the steal, bounces down low, wide open for Sheftick, off glass for two. Looking for a screen from Iwobi. Right-hand dribble, dumps it down low to Sheftick, late block off, glass for two. 8 points of the game for Alyssa Sheftick, a game high, and the Catamounts go up by four. On the flat fee real estate scoreboard, here's Make. They swing it around now, left corner for Courtney, and drains a three. Up top now it's Courtney. Drives mid-right post, floats a wild shot off the side of the iron, gets her own rebound underneath the hoop, and banks it in for two. Rebound, back at the left end. Layup is off glass for two.